From 11:59pm, Tuesday 12 April, vaccinated Australians can travel to New Zealand. And from 11:59pm, Sunday the 1st of May, vaccinated travellers from visa waiver countries and those with valid visitor visas can travel to New Zealand. Our strong health response, including having the lowest death rate in the OECD over the past 2 years, is now also an asset. We are a safe place to visit, and New Zealand will be ready with open arms. In particular, I look forward to welcoming back our trans-Tasman travellers, who have historically made up 40% of our international arrivals. I do want to acknowledge that this decision comes at a time when we are reaching a level of COVID we haven't seen before, but had planned for. And I do want to offer some reassurance. Firstly, we know that travel numbers will be below 2019. It will take time to rebuild. And while we have removed all traveller isolation so that tourists will be able to experience the sights and sounds immediately, they will be required to have a pre-departure test. That pre-departure test can be a supervised LAMP, rapid antigen, or a PCR test. Then when they arrive, they have a further two rapid antigen tests on day 01 and day 56, which is the case at the border presently.